Hello friends, welcome to your channel Learning Tube. I'm your friend Sumit, founder and CEO of onlinegrecoaching.com. And today I have brought a video for you on GRE vocabulary using word groups. Learn words in groups is a tip given by all GRE trainers, especially to attempt sentence equivalence questions. Because you know that in sentence equivalence questions, you have to choose two words of similar meaning. For accessing complete study material on GRE, just visit www.onlinegrecoaching.com. And you can download GRE vocabulary app from link given in the description. I have divided my video lectures in 14 parts. This is fourth part. Now friends, let's start our lecture. Big talks. Words used for big talks are braggadocio, noun, gasconade, noun, rhodomontade, noun, cochlearum, noun, fanfaronade, noun, grandiloquence, noun, declamation, noun. I am repeating these words once again. Braggadocio, noun, gasconade, noun, rhodomontade, noun, cochlearum, noun, fanfaronade, noun, grandiloquence, noun, declamation, noun. Friends, declaim. Verb means to say something in usually a loud and formal way. Declamation, noun, means stated loudly and in a formal way. Easily affected. Words used for easily affected are vulnerable adjective, prone adjective, sensitive adjective, and susceptible adjective. I am repeating these words once again. Vulnerable adjective, prone adjective, sensitive adjective, susceptible adjective. Prone adjective has second meaning also. It also means lying with the front of your body facing downward. Next word group is shining. Words used for shining are luminous adjective, scintillating adjective, refulgent adjective, resplendent adjective, effulgent adjective, and lambent adjective. I am repeating these words once again. Luminous adjective, scintillating adjective, refulgent adjective, resplendent adjective, effulgent adjective, and lambent adjective. Lambent adjective means softly shining. Next word group is main part or important part. Words are gist, noun, pith, noun, and crux, noun. I am repeating these words once again. Gist, noun, pith, noun, and crux, noun. Now friends, let's move to next word group. Friendly. Words used for friendly are affable adjective, amicable adjective, amiable adjective, genial adjective, cordial adjective, congenial adjective. I am repeating these words once again. Affable adjective, amicable adjective, amiable adjective, genial adjective, cordial adjective, and congenial adjective. Now friends, let's move to next word group. To think deeply. Words are contemplate verb, ponder verb, cogitate verb, cerebrate verb, ruminate verb, mull verb, muse verb and noun, meditate verb, chew over verb, ruminate. I am repeating these words once again. Contemplate verb, ponder verb, cogitate verb, cerebrate verb, ruminate verb, mull verb, muse verb and noun, meditate verb, chew over verb. Ruminate verb means to think deeply. For an animal, ruminate means to bring up and chew again what has already been chewed and swallowed. Mull verb means to grind or mix thoroughly. It has second meaning also. It means to ponder or to think deeply. Muse verb means to be deep in thinking. Muse noun means a woman who is a source of inspiration for artist. Now friends, let's move to next word group. Brief and direct in a way that seems rude and unfriendly. Words are brusque adjective, curt adjective, and terse adjective. I am repeating these words once again. Brusque adjective, curt adjective, and terse adjective. Now friends, let's move to next word group. to attract or to hold the attention of someone or something. Words are captivate verb, allure verb and noun, bedazzle verb, bewitch verb, fascinate verb, enthrall verb, mesmerize verb, enchant verb and beguile verb. I am repeating these words once again. Captivate verb, allure verb and noun, bedazzle verb, bewitch verb, fascinate verb, enthrall verb, mesmerize verb, enchant verb and beguile verb. Friends, allure verb means to attract. Allure noun means power to attract. Bedazzle verb means to enchant someone or to thrill or excite someone. Bewitch verb means to attract someone in a way that seems magical. It has second meaning also. Bewitch verb also means to use magic to make someone do, think or say something. Beguile verb means to trick or deceive someone. It has second meaning also. It also means to attract someone. Now friends, let's move to next word group. Delay or postpone. Words are adjourn verb, protract verb, procrastinate verb, prorogue verb, prorogate verb and defer verb. I am repeating these words once again. Adjourn verb, protract verb, procrastinate verb, prorogue verb, prorogate verb and defer verb. Defer means to delay. It has second meaning also. It also means to respect someone. Deference means way of behaving that shows respect for someone or something. Now friends, let's move to next word group. Unintentionally. Words are inadvertent adjective and unwitting adjective. I am repeating these words once again. Inadvertent adjective and unwitting adjective. Thank you for watching and I will meet you in my next lecture.